Good evening, you're watching To The Point. I'm Preeti Chaudhary. Well, we're getting in the first reaction of Congress leader Digvijaya Singh after what has happened in Madhya Pradesh with Jyotiraditya Scindia today joining the Bharatiya Janata Party. One of the main reasons were actually given for Jyotiraditya Scindia walking out of the Congress was the fact that there were two distinct camps in the Congress. One of Digvijaya Singh and the other of Jyotiraditya Singh. Many poll pundits would have us believe that it was Digvijaya Singh who possibly edged out Jyotiraditya Scindia from the Congress, siding with Kamal Nath, the Chief Minister of Madhya Pradesh. But the latest that we're getting in right now is the first reaction of Digvijaya Singh on Jyotiraditya Scindia's exit from the Congress. Now, Digvijaya Singh has said that Jyotiraditya Scindia was like my son. My son has betrayed me. This is the language of Digvijaya Singh. He has gone on record, and we are going to play that out very shortly right now with Digvijaya Singh saying that Jyotiraditya Scindia was like my son, and it feels like my son has betrayed me, and that they offered MP Congress chief post and Rajya Sabha seat to Scindia already. Let him deny it. Now, this is what Digvijaya Singh is saying, because many would have us believe that Kamal Nath and Digvijaya Singh were stalling the Rajya Sabha seat where Jyotiraditya Scindia was concerned. Digvijaya Singh, just in a short while ago, has now confirmed to India Today, confirmed to our consulting editor Rajdeep Sardesai, that the seat of Rajya Sabha, the confirmed seat of Rajya Sabha, was given to Jyotiraditya Scindia. It was told to him, and let him deny it if he says that confirmation was not delivered. He moreover goes on to suggest that Jyotiraditya Scindia is like a son to him, and today he feels betrayed. However, the political pundits would have us believe that Digvijaya Singh was one of the main primary reason of edging out Jyotiraditya Scindia from the Congress, blocking him for any position of power where the Madhya Pradesh government is concerned. Distinct two camps, one of the Digvijaya Singh camp and the other of the Jyotiraditya Scindia camp. I want to cut across to our concern.
Thanks very much, Preeti. That's right. Digvijaya Singh, one of the key newsmakers in Madhya Pradesh, is now joining us. Appreciate your joining us, Digvijaya Singh, former Chief Minister of Madhya Pradesh. How will you respond, Mr. Singh, to those who are saying today that you are responsible for Jyotiraditya Scindia's rebellion, that you are the one who, because of your attitude towards him, prevented his rise in the Congress party in Madhya Pradesh, and that is why he has chosen to leave today and join the BJP?
Well, let me put it on record that it was I and Mr. Arjun Singh ji, under the direction of Sanjay Gandhi ji, in 1979, brought Madhavrao Scindia into Congress party. And we worked together until his sad accident, that demise, which is very unfortunate. And there was no problem in working with Mr. Madhavrao Scindia in those years. Later also, when Jyotiraditya ji, he's almost like my son, he worked with me, and he never complained, never complained about any misbehavior from my side on any issue, whether we were in government or out of government. So therefore, there was no question of my being against him.
Mr. Digvijaya Singh, the charge that is being made by Scindia supporters is that you and Kamal Nath got together and decided that you would give him no space in Madhya Pradesh politics. You did not give him the Madhya Pradesh Congress chief's post. Apparently, you were not even willing to give him the automatic guaranteed Rajya Sabha seat. Isn't it true that the two of you were, according to his supporters, conspiring to deny Jyotiraditya Scindia political space and effectively marginalize him?
No question. In fact, I had told Congress President and my General Secretary, Mr. Babaria, that I will be very happy if he is made the PCC president. I have no objections. I have no problems. You can check up with Mr. Jyotiraditya Scindia also. He was offered PCC presidentship way back in 2013 after the 2013 parliament assembly election, which we lost. Mm-hmm. And I'm told he denied. We had no problem him becoming a deputy chief minister also, which also he denied. He wanted one of his nominees.
Not supporter, and Scindia could be kept out or at best be given only the second seat. Are you denying that today, that there was any attempt at any stage to deny Jyotiraditya Scindia even a Rajya Sabha nomination?
No, totally I denied, because who was opposing? No one was opposing him. What made him think that anyone was opposing him? No one was opposing him.
Okay. There you have Digvijaya Singh. We'll have much more with you, sir, at 9 p.m. tonight on the news today.
All right. Hi, everyone. Preeti Chaudhary here. Hope you like this video. For latest news and analysis, like and subscribe to the India Today YouTube channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated. Thank you for watching.